plus 3 m guide dot d dot equals I 331 b d 7 e 7 c 9 d 15 e o o s r c equals http colon slash slash I dot daily mail dot co dot uk slash I slash pix slash 2018 slash 01 slash 27 slash 14 slash 48 a 1305 a 0005780 image a 9 underscore 151706347009 jpg height equals 408 width equals 306 alt equals Milwaukee Bucks forward Sterling Brown was arrested at a Walgreens in Milwaukee, Wisconsin, early Friday at 2 a.m. class equals blocks border and share, greater than Milwaukee police arrested and used, a teaser on Milwaukee Bucks player Sterling Brown early Friday morning. Brown, 22, was arrested on a misdemeanor charge of resisting or obstructing an officer around 2 a.m. on Friday and, an electronic control device was deployed. According to a statement from a police spokesman to the Journal Sentinel, police headed to a local Walgreens and saw a vehicle parked in two, handicapped spaces. Advertising in read invented by Teeds officers spoke with Brown and then used a taser on him before making an arrest. The Milwaukee Police Department is reviewing the circumstances surrounding the incident, and the use of force. Mayor Tom Barrett told the publication that he spoke with both Bucks President Peter Feigen and with police management. The police are reviewing the situation, Barrett added. My understanding is that there will be an investigation of the situation and as soon as possible, I want to make sure that there's a transparent process here for the public. Plus 3 mguide.d. equals ID 126524 AC 955 BC 74 SRC equals HTTP colon slash slash I dot daily mail dot co dot UK slash I slash pix slash 2018 slash 01 slash 27 slash 14 slash 48 A 12 D 9 F 0005780 image A 10 underscore 151706372689 dot JPG height equals 951 width equals 634 alt equals according to local police, his vehicle was parked in two handicapped spots and he was tased before being arrested. Class equals blocks border and share, greater than news slash talk 1130. Wizen reported that a source said Brown confronted officers and became combative when they were writing him a ticket. The 6'6" guard joined the Bucks last summer in a deal with the Philadelphia 76ers and had been the 46th overall draft pick out of SMU. I am aware of the situation and we do support Sterling completely, interim coach Joe Prunty said. We are confident that it will be resolved quickly. Plus 3 m guide dot d dot equals I 70 c 7040 6d 64 a 456 src equals http colon slash slash I dot daily mail dot co dot uk slash I slash pix slash 2018 slash 01 slash 27 slash 14 slash 48 a 12 c e a 0005780 image a 11 underscore 151706374266 dot jpg height equals 951 width equals 634 alt equals news slash talk 1130 WISN reported that a source said Brown confronted officers and became combative when they were writing him a ticket. Class equals blocks border and share, greater than at Friday's game versus Brooklyn at the BMO Harris Bradley Center. Brown spoke with media before the game. He said, I mean it's a personal issue I'm dealing with right now. It's being handled. I'd appreciate if you all would respect that right now. There were bruises on his face. He added, like I said, it's an issue I'm dealing with right now. That's all I really want to say right now.